So, when finishing a raid, if we put on the Lunar New Year fireworks from finishing the dailies, an XP booster, get well rested from Arborstone, and the Enlightenment from the Xing Jie Renown Heart, along with some Ascended Food and the 10% Guild Hall boost, 18k becomes 42k, and 200k becomes 440k. We'd be drowning in shards. Boom.